Okay, this is called group juggle. The students establish a pattern of who they're going to throw the ball to and who they're going to catch from. And they're trying to juggle 6 items in a consecutively 3 times without letting it touch the ground. It's a good way to get people to know their names, so they have to yell each person's name before they throw it.